Yeah, not too bad. Much flatter with that left wrist position. So you feel that thing pressing against your forearm.